Hello everyone, we have some good news from Unity, an open letter to our community. Unity heard developers and did everything right this time. Let's go through the letter, it's from Mark Witten. He is the head of the Unity engine and editor teams. I want to start with simply this. I'm sorry. We should have spoken with more of you, and we should have incorporated more of your feedback before announcing our new runtime fee policy. You are what makes Unity great, and we know we need to listen and work hard to earn your trust. That's a good start. Our Unity personal plan will remain free, and there will be no runtime fee for games built on Unity personal. So no fees for Unity personal. The threshold will be 200k. And the big thing, the splash screen is gone. Then no game with less than 1 million in revenue in the last 12 months will be subject to the fee. For those creators on Unity Pro and Unity Enterprise, we are also making changes based on your feedback. The runtime fee policy will only apply beginning with the next LTS version of Unity, shipping in 2024 and beyond. Your games that are currently shipped and the projects you are currently working on will not be included, unless you choose to upgrade them to this new version of Unity. So there will not be retroactive paying for games that are already published. Seems that Unity really did a good job listening to developers this time. For those who use the next LTS version of Unity, they are subject to the runtime fee, but this time it's different. You have a choice, 2.5 revenue share or the calculated amount based on the number of new people engaging with your game each month. But the most important, both of these numbers are self-reported and you will always be billed the lesser amount. The final words, we want to continue to build the best engine for creators. We truly love this industry and you are the reason why. Guys, this is even better than I expected. I'm glad that I'm still with Unity, things will be good, tell me what you think, subscribe, take care and see you next time.